play them and not lose it. Oh, what the hell's going on? This is nonsense. This is nonsense. Two Cyclopses and some Scouts, which I've killed in this ship before. And it's a swarm that's completely destroyed me after my shields are took out with Scouts. And I've never lost my shields to Scouts. That's madness. I have 6A prismatic shields on here. I spent a bit of time working on this build, and I've maybe weakened stuff because I've had to fit extra stuff, but oh my goodness, to that degree, that's just nuts. I will admit, I'm not exactly the best AX combat pilot, but I was definitely able to hold my own with Cyclopses. Maybe not so much in space because of the swarms right enough, but just completely melted my hull. Getting away from here is going to be an issue because it's totally. At least I've not lost my bonds, I guess. But I've only made 2 million and I had to spend 21 million on a ship, so coming here on this ship doesn't make any sense. I don't think the swarm dealing weapon actually counts as an AX weapon. I might be wrong though. So this place has actually been protected, so why are they still attacking this station? We are not killing anything here today. So we're getting back to our carrier and re-evaluating our options. Because I've got two Cyclops killing missions I'd like to finish. And I'm running out of time in one of them. Oh wow, that's really good. Not. That's funny. Don't get any drive. Why is my engines off? What's going on? No, they're back on. Are they back on? Yeah. Cool. That's right away. They are absolutely all right with this. Crap kicked out there again, really? That's just mental, mental. See if it let's see if it does it again. Can I get away this time? He's dead. Let's kill this guy and all right. Oh, what are you? Oh my God! We're gonna die! We're gonna die! Holy shit! Okay.